to question. First of all, read.
The relay transmission line system, the rating and reactances of various components are shown. So, therein, a load of 60 megawatt at 0.9 power factor lagging is tapped from the 66 kV transmission substation, which is to be maintained at 60 kV. Calculate the terminal voltage of the synchronous machine. Our motor determine the voltage corresponding to this one. Okay. Now, first of all, choose new MVA base. New MVA base. Which one is more effective? 100, 100 and only 100. That's why you choose 100. Okay. New MVA base is 100. New KB on generator side, that is 11 KB. Generator side. First of all, determine per unit X TPU. This be equal to new. This be equal to X TPU old into MVA new divided by MVA old into KV old divided by KV new. That is old and that is new. Okay. What about 0.1 100 divided by 100 into old KV, that is 11, new KV, that is 11 to the whole square, that finally 0.1. It means that is XT1 new PU, that is 0.1. Now, what about that is 11 kV new in transmission line, new kV base in transmission line, new kV base in transmission line. This is also written as, this is high voltage side, new KV in high voltage side. This be equal to high voltage side. This be equal to what about formula? That is high voltage divided by low voltage into KB base on low voltage side. KB base, new KB base on low voltage side into high voltage side impedance, voltage divided by low voltage side voltage. What about this is 11 220 divided by 11, that is 220 kV. It means 220 kV new on transmission line side. Another way, what about transmission line per unit impedance, ZPTL PU, PU new, this be equal to XTL into MVA new, that is formula, divided by KB base new to the whole square. That is 150 into, that is 100 divided by 220. Okay. This is also 10 to power 6 written as, this is also 10 to power 6 written as, if you want to convert in unit. 150 into
100 look like this one, divide by 220, divide by 220, that is 0.3099. It is also written as 0.31. it means PU new, this will be equal to 0.31. What about this one, XT2PU, this be equal to 0.3 to the whole square, 0.08, that is 100 divided by 100 into old 220, new 220, it means finally 0.08, that is XT2PU, this be equal to 0.08. Any doubt corresponding to this one? Now, our motto, determine new KV base in low voltage side, substation side. New KV base on low voltage side, this low voltage side, that is new KB base on high voltage side into 66 divided by 220, low voltage side, voltage divided by voltage, V2 by V1. New KB base on high voltage side, that is 220, 66 divided by 220, it means 66 kV. This is 66 kV, that is new KV base, that is 66. Okay, what about V2, terminal voltage V2 in PU new, this be equal to KV base V2 divided by V2 new, V2 divided by V2 base new, V2 is 60 divided by 66, that is 0.9. okay, sometime that is 0.099. let us consider that is a reference voltage, means if you want to V2, that is 0.09 at the angle 0, that is reference voltage. What about PPU new, this be equal to 60 divided by, first our written formula P into SB new, 60 divided by 100, that is 0.6. what about power factor, that is lagging, cos phi, this be equal to 0.9. what about phi, phi this be equal to 25 something, cos inverse 0.9, that is 25.84. VPU, this be equal to VBPU into IPU into cos phi, that is new, this is also new, and that is also new. IPU new, this be equal to PPU, what about PPU, PPU this be equal to 0.6 divided by VPU that is 0.909 into cos phi, that is 0.9. Okay, 0.6 divided by 0.909, that is look like this one, divided by 0.9, that is 0.734. Okay, what about IPU in phasor form? That is 7334 at the angle. What about angle? 25 degree, 25.84 degree. Power factor lagging, that's why that this is 25.84. Okay, now finally V1, this be equal to V2 plus JXT1 plus TL plus XT2 into IPU. What about V2? 0.8 90 degree into IPU, that is 0.7334 at the angle 25.84. okay, now 0.1 plus 0.31 plus 0.08, look like this one, shift at the angle 90 degree into 0.7334, shift at the angle minus 25.84, look like this one, 0.909 plus 0.566 plus 3234, this be equal to plus 0.909, that is 1.0656 plus 0.3234. Finally 1.1136 at the angle 16.88. This is, that is V1 in PU. Okay, now our motto, determine line voltage in generator side in magnitude wise. V1 line, this be equal to, that is 1.11 into, what about new KV base, that is 11 KV, this be equal to, that is 36, 1.1136 into 11, that is 12.2496 KV. This is the final answer. Okay,
draw the PU diagram, PU impedance diagram for the power system. So in a figure, neglect the resistance and use the base 100 MVA base and 220 KV in 50 ohm line. The rating of the generator, motor and transformer are given, look like this one. Okay, first of all, that is 33 and 220 KV. Now another transformer, that is 220 and this is 11 KV. Okay, XC double dash, this be equal to 0.2 and this is also written as 0.30 and this is also written as 0.15 and this is also written as 0.15. okay, any doubt corresponding to this one? Now another way, New MVA base, that is 100 MVA. MVA new. For whole system, MVA base are same. Now, 220 kV. 220 kV. That is kV new. Okay. First of all, determine new kV base in T1 on primary side and T2 on secondary side. What is the formula of this one? New kV base in low voltage side for transformer T1. This be equal to kV base on high voltage side, new kV base on high voltage side into 33/220, that is 33 kV. It means new kV base in primary transformer primary side, that is 33. Another way, what about T2 in secondary side? This is also low voltage side. Formula is same, into 11/220, that is 220 into 11/kV. Okay, this is 11 kV, new kV base. XG" in PU, new PU, this be equal to XG" old into MVA new divided by MVA old into KB old divided by KB new. That is 0.2, new MVA 100, that is 40 into old KV. What about old KV? That is 25 and new KV, that is 33. Okay, now that is 25/33, look like this one, to the whole square, into 0.2 into 100 divided by 40, that is 0.2869. it is also written as 7 PU. It means XG". This be equal to new, that is 0.287 PU. Okay, similarly for motor, that is 0.3, this is 0.3, new MVA, that is 100. What about old MVA base? This is 50. What about KV? And what about this is also means that is 0.6. XM" new, that is 0.6 PU. Okay, for transformer T1,
0.15.
New MVA base 100, sorry 100. And what about old MVA base? That is 40. Okay, this is 33 divided by 33 or 220 divided by 220. In transformer, primary side and secondary side both are same for PU point of view. 100 divided by 40 into 0.15, 0.375 PU. XT1, this be equal to 0.3. Similarly, XT2 also written as 2, this be equal to, this is 0.15, new MBA base 100, that is 220 divided by 220. Point 0.15 into 100 divided, that is 0.5. XT2 0.5 PU. What about XTL new? This be equal to XTL into MBA base new divided by KB new. XTL, this be equal to 50, that is 100, that is 220 to the whole square. Okay, 50 into 100, look like this one, divided by 220 to the whole square. This is 0.103. XTL, this be equal to 0.103. Draw the impedance diagram, that is generator. XG double dash, transformer XT1, transmission line XTL, transformer, and this is motor, and this is look like this one, XM double dash. Our motor determine, our motor draw the impedance diagram, that's why written as per unit impedance diagram.